Hello again, you are welcome to Success Dimension Church presentation. My name is Adenuga Sunday Joseph, the pastor, Success Dimension Church, Ibadan, Nigeria. This morning, I want to teach you about this very important topic, fear not. Most of the things that kill many people in this world is fear. Fear is destructive. Fear is not of God. Fear is from the devil. And every time God appears to human being, when I check my Bible from the book of Genesis to Revelation, every time an angel of God appears to a human being, the first thing that was normally said is this word, fear not. Fear not. The reason why this message always comes is that fear is very destructive. Fear is not of God. Fear is from the devil. Fear is dreadful, and fear kills. Fear kills more than anything else. And so I want to encourage you, fear not. Because when you fear, you give room to the devil. When you are afraid, you open the door for the enemy to come in. Fear is not of God. Fear is of the devil. Fear comes from evil. And anyone who is afraid, anyone who fears, is definitely not of God. Because you can be of God and fear, but when you fear, that fear is not from God. So, how can you overcome fear? I tell you three ways. Number one, you can overcome fear by doing the things that you fear. Boldness is the opposite of fear. And boldness is not the absence of fear. Boldness is the ability to go ahead in spite of your fears. Boldness is the courage, the ability, the audacity to go ahead, to do that thing which you fear, even though the fear is present. You go ahead to do what you are afraid of, even though that fear is still present. You still go ahead to do it. That is boldness. Boldness does not mean that there is no fear, but boldness means to go ahead in spite of the fear. And that is the first solution to fear. The second solution to fear is to know that God is with you. The Bible says, God says, I am with you. He says, I am with you always. I am with you all the time. I am with you when it is convenient and when it is not convenient. When things are going good and when things are not going good. The Bible says in the book of Isaiah, chapter 49, he says, can a woman forget her sucking child, that she will not have compassion on the son of her womb? He said, they may forget, but I will not forget you. God says, I will not forget you. So once you know that God is with you and God will not forget you, that is an antidote to fear. That tells you that there is no reason to fear because your God is with you. Another thing you have to know to conquer fear is that since God is with you and God can do all things and God is bigger than every problem, then that should put your mind to rest. For more encouragement, visit my website www.motivationfortoday.com. For as in for Arabic figure 4, motivationfortoday.com. It is well with you. For any questions, you can email me at successdimensionchurch.gmail.com. God bless you. In Jesus' name.